City of Cape Town offers free checks for long-distance bus operators. Cape Town, the City of Cape Town urged long-distance vehicle operators to make use of its free vehicle checks before they head off to their destinations. In a statement, Mayoral Committee Member for Safety and Security, J.P. Smith, said by the end of business Thursday, staff had checked 640 buses, midibuses, and minibus taxis, with 73 of these vehicles being declared fit for the road. Operation Exodus offers free safety checks to public transport operators to ensure that their vehicles are in sound condition before hitting the road. The campaign runs until Christmas Eve, Smith said. Given the carnage on the roads already this month, I urge operators to get those vehicle checks done and to abide by the rules of the road once they set off.